Alright guys, we're back with more Lego the Hobbit with your boy Love Liar Apple. Lego.
Service.
Careful with these. We've just had them sharpened.
Where do you want us?
Mr. Dwapper.
Any more? He said there'd be food. And lots of it.
He said. Who said?
This time. Such as the one carried fire arrows and metal objects.
And it's put in cheese, it's gone blue.
It's riddled with mold.
Oh, yes. Oh,
My dear Bilbo, what on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering. Let's get used to them. Kitty, kitty. Oin, loin. Darling, darling. Bit of a lumber. Dory, nor it. Dory!
I don't want to get used to the state of my kitchen.
They got a lot of food. They got a giraffe.
I am my own.
It's a lot
yes,
of
you're quite right, Biffa. You appear to be one dwarf short.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt. But what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Warrior. Give it to me.
This square X or triangle over there appear to gentle plates. The first one that glow appears to win a large stud bumps. So I gotta do this dance stuff
Thorin Oakenshield.
So, this is the Hobbit.
Tell me, Mr. Baggins, have you done much fighting?
What do the dwarves of the Iron Hills?
It's Danewells. They say this quest is ours, and ours alone.
You're going on a quest?
Far to the east lies a single solitary peak.
A mountain.
And the barracks of yore. Return to Erebor. The name of the beast will
end. So, what beast?
The dragon Smaug has not been seen for 60 years. Perhaps the vast wealth of our people now lies unprotected.
The front gate is sealed. There is no way into the mountain.
That, my dear Marlin, is not to tell the truth.
But there is a key. There must be a door.
The answer lies hidden somewhere in this map.
The task I have in mind will require a great deal of stealth.
That's why we need a burglar.
Good one, too. An expert, I'd imagine.
Hobbits are remarkably light on their feet. And while the dragon is accustomed to the smell of wolf, the scent of hobbit is all but unknown to him. Give him the contract.
No.
It's just the usual summary of our hobbit expenses. Time required, remuneration, funeral arrangements, so forth.
Funeral arrangements?
Quick right there, they'll know. good. Middle Earth event unlocked.
Dear fella, I never doubted you for a second.
All right, guys, this was my save point. This was another half of Lego the Hobbit, and I will be stopping right here at the moment. Hopefully, I will be uploading some more later on. This is a good game. I enjoy this game a whole lot. And hopefully, I will be beating this one as well. So, you guys, keep watching. Please make sure you hit that like, comment, subscribe, favorite. And I'll be back again soon. But with that being said, you guys have a good night. Take care, and I'll see you soon.